So, if anything gonna be fixed, who gotta fix it? Who gotta fix it?
We gotta make sure we elect the right president. Oh Lord, we can't get this. We can't let Donald Trump get in there. Donald Trump, we can't let that. We gotta get Hillary in there. I'm with her. Oh Lord, Hillary did what? Oh Lord, who we gonna go with? Who gonna fix it? Bernie Sanders. We need Bernie. We need to build the burn.
You know everybody.
They just.
Who gonna fix it? We need somebody to fix it. We need somebody. We need the right president. We need a leader in our community to rise up and be like Martin Luther King. We need a leader. You fix it. You got a problem with what's going on in our community? You fix it. You got a problem with what's going on in the school system? You fix it. You got a problem with what's going on in America? You fix it. When the highest man in all the land, when Pharaoh had that problem, nobody could solve it. Joseph's gift made room for him and placed him before a great man named Pharaoh. And that problem that Pharaoh had, Joseph fixed it. And because Joseph fixed the problem, he was promoted. You want promotion? You want greater in your life? Fix some problems. Think about the problems that you see in your school, neighborhood, whatever the case is. You fix it. And you're not just operating on your own, because you got God working in you, through you, and for you. And when you flow like that in life, you never sit back again and say,
oh, we just need the right person to fix it. We need to get the right president in there.
But we are in this world, but we are not of this world. We in the world, but we not of it. We of another world system, another government, the kingdom of God. And in the kingdom of God, we have a benevolent king. And he's willing to utilize everything he has on behalf of all the citizens of that kingdom.